I talk to so many people who tell me they're done with church. They're tired of the hypocrisy and the legalism and the judgmentalism and empty traditions. They don't have much connection to either the Bible or to their daily lives. And then they wind up at New Salem. Now, we're not a perfect church. We've got our share of brokenness. There may be a church that has better preaching or better music or better programs, but we're trying to cultivate an atmosphere where people can come in and be honest about what they're struggling with, where we can meet people where they're at and help them get to where they need to be by introducing them to Jesus and teaching them what it means to follow him day by day. I talked to some of these same people 6 months, a year later, and now they're excited to be in church. They're growing in their faith, and they're seeing God do things in their lives that they never dreamed possible. Maybe you need to experience that for yourself. Come pursue Jesus with us this Sunday at 10:45 a.m. at New Salem Baptist Church, 9806 Dallas Hollow Road in Soddy Daisy, across from Allen Elementary School. You can find out more at newsalembaptist.net. Everybody has to start somewhere. We look forward to meeting you.